Bay, descending the lower portion of the much greater length of the fuselage itself. It means that some fleet have been seen before, while it was all there. That's what was good for us. There was a few carriers, some of the large weapons.
Thanks.
Very close.
Yeah.
You have the vaccine as
well.
Thank you.
report.
Captain Kevin Stewart. See now.
Singular.
so far.
These are good.
Back into formation.
Yeah.
Comet,
Yeah, that's a hell of 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 a hell
holding it right down, so watch the clock.
Taking that pod off, the smoke pod. Reversing it here.
Notice the Land Rover being banked into the Hercules. Notice the other Land Rover.
Kevin Stewart, the pilot, from Cold Lake, Canada.
Around 537 miles. Yes, this.
and low speed pass allowing you a closer look. Something I'm always, I'm afraid, tempted to surprise, to describe as not so much an undercarriage as a complete car rally.
And then he gets a bit closer. All the flaps down. We can take a couple of tanks and they wear about 60 tons at least. Do you reckon there's going to be a squeal of tyres when he lands? Are you saying there's going to be smoke on the tyres, Dom?
Yeah. Yeah,
completing in sequence, Rocky, C5B, Galaxy.
See that one on the outside?
Yeah.
Right.
I heard something.
Oh, that's right. Oh, isn't
it? Yeah, tire burst.
That's probably the hot of the rum. That's what they did with that B-52 band starts.
Yeah. Sort of baby, didn't it?
Advanced design allows it to accomplish its mission Thank you.
lights once again for Simcoe Park. This time, look at the road.
Limbo.
That's a new one. No one put back here. Look, he's come to help me.
Thank you. harbour to share the first aerial entry on the
Thank you.